morning, my friends. Welcome back to Hoogie Place, and welcome to Dombay in Russia. As you see, it's the same place as where I unloaded in the last video, but they didn't have any cargo for me right away, so I have had a night's sleep here. I parked my trailer so that they can load it up for me, and as you see, they have loaded a field container, a container that you use when you work out in the fields, of course, and they loaded it up so that I could just get my trailer now this morning, and we'll just connect the trailer here. Then we will take a look at the map, because today we are going on a very long journey. Actually, it's probably one of the longest that I've driven, and therefore I will not drive all the way in this video. As you see, we are here in Dombay. We will go this way via Georgia down to Turkey, Samsun. 1,003 kilometers, and this part of the road here is, I'm not sure, but it looks quite tricky and a lot of curves, so I guess that part will take a lot of time to drive. So I will try to split this journey into two. Otherwise, it will be probably an hour's watch time, and that is too much to watch, I guess. So, it's better that we leave right away, so that we will get... No, shit. Some sort of traffic incident again here in Russia. And can you please... move away. Thank you very much for that. We will go back out of Dombay, and then we will take right towards Ankara and Tbilisi. I told you that in the last video, when we passed that exit from the other direction. And as soon as we are on that road, the fun will begin, I guess. My friend BenganJ has promised me something interesting, so and he is a man of his words, so you can probably expect anything. And here we will soon have the exit. It's just sharp turn. There are a lot of sharp turns on this way too. You can see the exit down there on the GPS. And no new mods or anything like that. It's the same as in the last video. And I hope that everything will work out fine. We will, as I said, go to Turkey today. Town called Samsun, not Samsun, but Samsun, and it's a very long ride. My goal is, as I've said before, to go down to the Middle East map, but I will take this way through Turkey, since this was the only good cargo that I could find. And I must say that this looks promising, but perhaps it's getting better. My friends, buckle up, because I think that this will be a curvy and a bumpy ride. And see to it that you have something good to drink and some snacks, because it will take some time. And enjoy. Just enjoy the ride, and we'll see each other along the way. Just as I thought, Bengt Jelsey, he is a man of his words, of course, and I am actually not surprised that I ended up in a forest road here. The good thing with that is, with this forest road, is that it's actually very flat, not a lot of holes and bumps in it. But it's actually quite smooth, even if it's going up and down, and sometimes it goes as steep so that the engine almost isn't enough to carry the truck and trailer and cargo uphill, but I just put the pedal to the metal and used the differential on the truck so that I managed to climb better and hope for the best. So yeah, we will continue through the forest here. I have no clue how far it is until we are through, but it feels like it's endless, this forest. I hope that it will not be this road all the way to Samsun in Turkey, because then I will probably get a stroke or something like that, and well, we don't want that to happen, at least not to me. Perhaps you want it, but I don't want it. So continue to follow the journey where it might take us, and we'll hear from each other soon. Finally, my friends, if you look at the GPS, it looks like we are going straight towards a bigger road. And yes, here it is. Great. So now it's just to step on it, and we will hopefully soon be in Turkey. But first of all, I need to fill up some diesel. And, well, as my lucky star saw me, he put, or she put, a gas station here so that I can fill up the tank because it's close to empty. And, yeah. It's also starting to get late in the afternoon, and I realize right now that I will not manage to probably will not get to the Turkish border until it's time to take a break, but I hope that I will find a parking spot somewhere so that I can have a nice break, and by doing that, I hope that I will have a chance to split this video, so that this will be part one, and from the night's break tomorrow morning, and further on to the finish line will be number two. Oops, here comes a truck in full speed. Okay, on our way again towards Georgia, Georgian, and not Georgia, that's in United States, Georgian and Turkey. And looking at the map on the GPS there, you see that it will be a lot of curves this way too, but hopefully on better road than the forest one. Okay, enjoy, and I'll see you soon. Now, if you look at the GPS, we have a gas station on our left side. We passed it there, and we have this parking spot. Actually, it looks like it's the border control between Russia and Georgia. And well, it suits me very, very well, because now I can have a night's break here, since that is well needed. And I will also finish off this first part of the video here. My friends, thank you for coming with me on the way from Dombay to Samsun in Turkey. Thank you for your patience. I hope that you will follow me on the last part of this ride, which will come up in the next video. Please subscribe if you want to keep updated with more upcoming videos. Leave a comment if you have any, and perhaps hit the like button. And I hope that I will see you again very soon. Take care now. Bye bye.